the passion that is coursing through the veins of these NXT superstars why it's so personal. That's why these matches are what they are when we see them on NXT TV, when we see them on NXT TakeOver. It's not just about winning and losing. It's life or death in some cases.
Yeah, it's full-on hatred and wonder no longer, my friend. Rivalry of the year.
It's my second year in a row winning this award. And it's very obvious to me that I get involved with a lot of horrible people. So, yeah.
Horrible people.
Horrible people.
Cute. It's funny, a lot of people talked about our rivalry this year and said, oh my gosh, it was one of the best trilogies I've ever seen in the history, not only of NXT, but WWE. And just out of complete curiosity, who happened to win that rivalry?
Who happened to win it? You know, my biggest regret of 2019 is that when you went to my dad's restaurant, my 77-year-old father didn't punch you in the face. Biggest regret.
You keep talking to me like that, and I'll punch you in the face right now.
Oh, you want to punch me in the face?
Yeah.
Come on, punch me in the face. I dare you.
Professional.
I dare you.
Be professional.
I am professional. Some things never change.